गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल मैथ्स पर्सुइट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लुक इनटू एक्सरसाइज 5.2 क्वेश्चन 10 फ्रॉम चैप्टर 5 कॉल्ड अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज गिवन इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 10। मूविंग ऑन टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, इट इज गिवन दैट द 17th टर्म ऑफ एन एपी एक्सीड्स इट्स 10th टर्म बाय 7। फाइंड द कॉमन डिफरेंस। Now let us see how we can solve this question. Guys, this question is again a very easy one. We can solve it very quickly. Now moving on to the solution. As per the question, the 17th term of an AP exceeds its 10th term by 7. So if the 10th term is 10, then the 17th term will be 17. That is 10 plus 7. This is what as per the question. So that means we are assuming that the 10th term is 10. So once we assume the 10th term is 10, then definitely the 17th term will be 17 because it is exceeding by 7. Now let us put the above data in the below table. Guys, as usual, I am creating a table and putting the data so that it would be easy while making our calculations. Now here I have created a two column table with three rows. Now naming 10th term to the first cell and 17th term to the second cell. Now putting 10 under 10th term, 17 under 17th term, and naming A10 to 10th term and A17 to 17th term. Just naming A10 and A17 so that it would be easy while calculating the equations. Here we need to first find the common difference D. We will be doing all these calculations using the formula An is equal to A1 plus N minus 1 into D. So guys, you could see that this formula An is equal to A1 plus N minus 1 into D. This is one of the most important formula that we should always keep in our mind. We are using, or we need to use, this formula for each and mostly for each and every arithmetic progression. But definitely there are some more formulas will come into picture once we move ahead in solving more equations. We could see that we have all the details for 10th term and 17th term. Now whatever the details we have, let us put them in the above formula and we will be getting two equations. So guys, we have all the details for 10th term as well as for 17th term. So definitely we are going to put all the details in the above formula and we are going to find our two equations, and once we solve these two equations we will be getting the values for D. Let us see how we are calculating this. A10 is equal to A1 plus 10 minus 1 into D, or 10 is equal to A1 plus 90. So guys, replacing the value of A10 to 10 and A1 we do not know, and n is 10, so 10 minus 1 is 9, so we got 9 into D. Or 10 is equal to A1 plus 9D, or A1 is equal to 10 minus 9D. Let us name this one as equation 1. Similarly, A17 is equal to A1 plus 17 minus 1 into D. Here guys, A17 is 17 and A1 we do not know, that is we need to find out. And similarly here N is 17 and 17 minus 1 becomes 16, and D we do not know, we are going to find out. Or 17 is equal to A1 plus 16D, or A1 is equal to 17 minus 16D. Let's name it as equation 2. Guys, we could see that we got both the equations for A1. Therefore, both the equations 1 and 2 are equal as we got the values of A1. So we can write equation 1 is equal to equation 2. Now replacing the values of equation 1 and equation 2, we get 10 minus 9D is equal to 17 minus 16D. Or minus 9D plus 16D is equal to 17 minus 10. Just bringing 9D to the, bringing all the D's to one side and bringing all the constant values to the other side. Or 7D is equal to 7. Or D is equal to 7 by 7 or 7 upon 7. Or D is equal to 1. Therefore, the common difference is 1. That's all guys. Here, as per the question, we need to find out the common difference D. So, we worked out and found that the common difference here is 1. Hope guys you understood this calculation. This is again a very easy one. If you still have any questions or concerns, kindly write to me in the comment section of this video. Definitely I will get back to you once I see your comments. If you guys really like my video, I would suggest to kindly subscribe so that it would be easy for me, or it would motivate me to prepare similar type of videos in the future. Thank you. Bye.